Alright, doing an installation. We have a recirculation line. Got the temperature pressure and they hard piped it. So we'll be switching that over to flex line.
Make you a chicken sandwich. I have chicken from Costco.
Well, that is so nice of you. Yeah. I ate lunch just before I got here.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm super full, but thank you.
Okay.
Solder. Okay, so the shark bite on my right, why not? I had one left. The new supply line on my left, so I sweated on an MIP. Grapefruit.
More grapefruit. I put some on my neighbor's yard and my other neighbors like them.
Thank you. To the coach, have a few laughs.
Possibly go wrong.
Thank you.
Oh, ugly.
Hopefully we got that sufficiently. Kinda ugly, but what can you do? We got that one sweated in. So everything's hooked up except for the ducting. We got the straps on it. Got the gas line connected. Circulation pump is on. I got the pilot holding. We got no leaks in here from what I can tell. All these valves are open. We're good on the temperature, pressure relief. And we should be good up top here. A shark bite to the right. And stainless to the left. Just got to put some tape right here. And the ducting just popped right in. So I think we're good. Fingers crossed. Okay, that's it. She's in, she's on. Hopefully there's no problems. Just got a call from a service call I did last night and they're like, the guy still doesn't have hot water. I'm like, perfect. Anyway. Burner's going. Thanks for watching, consider subscribing, and have a great day.